menu key on the optional keypad bezels can be set up to jump to a specific screen. In this case, this one jumps straight to screen 5. Or, if we go to a different project, the menu key is set up to bring up a screen selector menu. Now I can select the screen I want to go to and then jump to that screen. So the menu key can be set up to bring up a list of screens to jump to, or it can be set up to jump directly to a specific screen. Let's see how to set this up. You can set up the bezel menu key either here under the Navigation Windows Function tab, Bezel Menu Key Setup, or under the Setup menu, Bezel Menu Key Setup. You have three options. You can have the menu key do nothing, do a screen change, or do a screen selector. Let's do a screen change first, and let's go jump to screen 3 when we hit the menu key. Notice, by the way, one of your options is to jump to the setup screen. But for now, we'll leave it at screen 3. We'll say OK, simulate it, save the project, and up pops our project with our menu key programmed to jump directly to screen 3. You can also have the menu key take you to the screen selector menu. Let's bring that back up. And instead of a screen change, we want the screen selector. We pick, do we want to show the user just the screen numbers, the screen names, or both? We'll use both. We can select all screens, or we can pick which screens we want to be visible to the user. So these screens will be visible to the user, these screens won't be visible. If we want to add one, we simply select it and say add. If we want to get rid of one, we say delete and it pushes it back over here. The user will be presented with a list of screens 1, 2, and 5. Let's check it out. So now instead of a direct screen jump, the menu key should now bring up a menu of screens to choose from. We can use the touch screen, we can use our function keys, or we can even use the keypad bezel if we want to. Finally, let's go ahead and do that screen change that takes us directly to the setup menu. So again, we go back to our bezel menu key setup. We're going to do a simple screen change, but we're going to change to the setup screen. Let's see what happens. So now this menu key should take us to the system setup menu. And sure enough, it does. And you can view things about the panel here. You can do settings, test things, and of course, exit. Well, that's all there is to using the bezel menu key. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.